Hey y'all, we got a good video this week to show just how versatile this equipment is. We got this steel beam that we picked up in Quebec and drove down to Boston. To set up for this move, we added a fourth axle to the back of the truck. We installed a turntable on the truck. And for the back end, we actually took the schnabel off of a wind tower trailer and used the back end as our dolly. The beam is 80 feet long and weighs 93,000 pounds. Today we're holed up in a staging yard here in Boston because our crane pick is only scheduled for midnight tonight. I hope you're all liking these videos, and if you do, I'll keep them coming. Keep on trucking.